Hello and welcome back. Well, today we are on Farm Sim 15. Yes, you've heard it correct, folks. It's Farm Sim 15, Selznovka. I figured we'd do a little bit of a backwards gameplay. Oh boy. Yeah, I forgot. It likes to be a little harsh when we first start. Let's get it past this. Come on. Pitch up. I've never understood this about this game. Always done it. Always. You first start this game, it's always had that hiccup. Even on console, it had it. And it's not my PC, because, this PC is, way over what's needed for this game. Let's see, you gotta remember how to do a few things. I think that's the ones I need. There we go. Real time. We'll do no missions. Plant growth is normal. Plant withering. Off. Let's turn the volume up a little bit. Yeah, let's see. I think that's everything for the time being. It's been so long, I've got to actually stop and remember what button does what. Oh man, the turn radius. Or not radius, but the turn speed. Oh yes, I forgot. I gotta remember something. What are we on? This tractor. Oh. Here we go. I forgot I have manual ignition installed, because this game, if you don't have the mod manual ignition, it'll shut off when you get out. I don't know who all out there still remembers this one. I actually started playing Farm Sim on FS13 when Farm Simulator 13 was out. Thank you. something. Oops, I forgot this one here. It ain't that, it's this. Yeah, that's what I thought. I changed the buttons from 15 to 17. In FS15, left bumper, right bumper, and B were the controls, or X were the controls for cruise control, and now it's left bumper, right bumper, and B. Where run used to be, you held down the left bumper, and now in FS, you hold the right bumper down. A few changes got made, and it's throwing me off because I'm so used to playing the new ones now. There's wondering, we're on Salznovka. FS15 first released it as a update for the game, an expansion pack, and it came with the Zeter tractors. That's when they first brought the Zeter tractors to the game. So for them to sit there and say now it's, oh, that's the first time we've had Zeter in the game is FS22. No, it's not. It's just the first time it's been base game, which they're not telling you. Wow, terrible. That turn came out really bad. I figured we'd throw this on for a little bit for the weekend. Granted, this is Friday. So is it really the weekend? Or is that only Saturday and Sunday is the weekend? Wrong buttons. accidentally tapped the B button. So we're a little over half on this field. The field I really want to have is 23. So we're going to try and get up enough money to get that done real quick. Every dime we have right now, that's probably where it's going to go, to field 23. I don't remember how much field 23 is. As you see, we started this right from the menu. I will have to run over and check that here in a minute. Well, we're full, so. Alright, so it's going to take 129,200. That's going to be a hot minute. Imagine that. There's a Zeter sitting right there. And another one sitting right there. I gotta remember how to put the pipe out. You know what? I don't think in 15 they actually allowed this, did they? Dang it. I forgot in 15 they didn't have that option. You had to dump it into a trailer on 15. Okay, we got that dumped now. You gonna stop dumping? We didn't pick up that much stuff. We are almost there, folks. We're almost there. The idea behind today is to reach owning field 23 and try and have at least a good amount of money in the bank before we're done. I wonder how much we're going to get for this field. I'll have to check the prices here in a minute, find out where the best place is to take it. Okay, we've got the field all stripped off of its crop. Now we have to figure out a way to pick up the straw. That's not going to cost us an arm and a leg. I don't remember having to leave that on, but I guess you have to leave it on nowadays. Well, it's not what I was wanting in. So everything off of that field just fit in the trailer. Why did I shut that down without closing it up? Although, if memory serves me correctly, and it does, we do start out with some crop. Okay. Alright, well, let's go top this off. Now the fun begins. Where are we taking it? Now, let's see here. Wheat, 1.379. That's the best one there is, actually. Bakery. Bakery should be to the right, yes. Actually, and 32,000. Ouch, I was hoping for a bit more than that. What do we get, like 20,000 for that? Thank you. Might as well continue with it and get it over with. There's nothing in here that I can adjust that with, so I'd have to go out of the game to adjust it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now, let's see. What are we going to take? More than likely, we're going to take canola. That usually sells for a pretty good penny. Let's go see. Let's go see. Canola, canola, canola. 2,000. Are you kidding me? Hmm. 1991. Wow. I think we're going to hold on to the canola. $7.45 for sugar beets. That's potato. This is sugar beet. Okay, so sugar beets, we're going for 745 vegetable warehouse. Where is the vegetable warehouse? Okay. We're going to get to go over the rickety-clackety bridge over here. Yes. Technically, I should have stopped and looked both ways, but hey, we made it through. Vegetable warehouse? Yes, we are. Dump. So we are up to 63,000. I mean 130,000 basically. Let's see here, we still have 2,139. Too far one direction? What's going on here? Yep, too far. I looked outside the window for a split second. That's all it took. Yeah, it's right in the center of it. We're getting closer and closer, but I just don't see us being able to do it. Let's see, let's first start with looking at this and see where we're at. Again, I don't think we're going to be that well off on the canola yet. 9.29 for corn. $1,002 for corn right there. Grain elevator. Looks like grain elevator is going to be the best one. So, do corn. Straight grain elevator. Okay, here we go. That's another, what, 18,000? No, 15,000. Yeesh. 90,000. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I just happened to notice the time, and we are out of time. We've actually ran over time a while ago. Meantime, though, yeah, we are at least up to 90,000. We've managed to make a good chunk of what was needed. No, we didn't make all of it. I was really, 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 really hoping to get that field. Was it field 23? Yeah, field 23. I really, really, really did want to get it. Again, this won't be the only time that we get on and do farm some. Especially 15. And depending on how y'all are on this, we might just do it more regularly. If you like what you've seen, and do hit the like button so I know you liked it, and this way I know to do more of it. And also this way it gets seen by everybody due to the algorithm. And anyway, and if you're new and you like what you see and you want to see more of it, you feel free to hit that like button or that the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted. Meantime, though, y'all take care, stay safe, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!